Guys, I just found out that you can erase a highlighter. Let me show you how. First, cut a lemon in half. You're gonna get a piece of paper.
If I could ever get it out.
You're gonna write something down. I'm gonna write my name, Ray. You're gonna let that dry. Then I'm gonna put a little lemon on a Q-tip. I'm only gonna do it in one shot. That way you can see for yourselves. Here we go. And here's the final result. It's pretty amazing. Like and follow for more.